This footballer just flashed his penis to distract his opponent in one of the most bizarre ways. While player was taking a free kick, this guy pulled out his BBC. Now the referees just missed it, but the cameras caught the entire event, and he didn't receive a single card for this. So the player ended up missing the free kick, so the question is, should this new tactic be in the Premier League or not?